Hi, how you doing? I'm Ken with MIDDRIVE Electric Bikes, and I'm here today to introduce you to our MDF 500. This is one of my favorite bikes. It's our fat tire. It's got 26x4 fat tires on it, on four inch rims. It's got a 9-speed cassette. It's got a 9-speed trigger shifter on it. It's got a 500-watt DAPU MIDDRIVE motor, which drives from the chain ring. So it's very efficient. You can go up any hill with it, things like that. Where if you had a hub drive motor, it kind of affects your range when you go uphill. Even if you have more power, the longer the hill, it just doesn't have the gearing without adding pedaling. So this bike, you could throttle up any hill just by downshifting appropriately, like on a regular bike, whereas a hub drive bike, you don't quite have that option. Okay, all of our bikes come with this motor that have a throttle on them. This one is included. This one also has what I consider the finest e-brakes, hydraulic brakes in the business, which are Tektro Dorado quad piston. It's got two pistons on either side. This one has 180 millimeter discs on it, and it's got more than enough stopping power. It comes with a Mozo suspension fork, so it's a great on or off-road bike with a lockout, headlight, tail light, rear rack, all included in the price. Comes with a charger. So when you purchase one of our MIDDRIVE electric bikes, we have financing options from PayPal and Affirm. And we also ship that bike for free to any of the lower 48 states right to your home.